let's say there is an app who is selling travel events, trekking trips, your hiking and other stuff. How do you promote that if you don't have money?
Yeah.
The first way to promote that is running Google search ad. The second way is Google display campaigns and other stuff. But let's say you started deciding that, hey, I will create my social media page around hiking community. Then first is hiking is still broad term. You have still not defined what is that particular audience segment that you want to go. Exactly how we treat a product that my users will be in Bangalore who are interested in hiking, who are singles, who are in engineering roles and all. The exact same classification should be also done for your social media pages before you even start. Because that will define what are the hashtags you want to use. Because that will give you a sense what is the kind of language you want to use inside your content.
Mm-hmm.
Once you have done that, go ahead with the content. I would rather say, if I was at your position, what I would rather do is I would double down on 1 minute less video content. Any content which is less than 1 minute. Reason being, 1 minute content or shorter content have higher shareability. Longer content have higher retention but less shareability. So I would double down on that. I would double down on meme marketing. I would try to look for travel specific memes around my audience personas because I can double down on shares. Reason focusing on reach by shares because I don't have money. The only thing I can ride on is if one guy is sharing on his Facebook page, at least 100 people will see. So so my focus will always be to hack shareability in the initial terms and to try as many multiple posts I can. I just give you one tip, which is try lesser than 1 minute of videos and video memes. Stay away from pictures. They don't work well. These are the two basic actionables that you can go when you are very, very in your initial days.